democracy is dead in this country.
You go to hell.
Kita pertahankan negara dan menegakkan undang-undang.
This is a democratic country and we are now in emergency. We have communists. We have radical subversive elements. You will follow the curfew rule.
Kalau terjadi apa-apa kepada saya, tolong jaga keluarga saya.
Saya akan jaga keluarga Tun. Itu janji saya.
Kalau perlu awak pecahkan Mama ni, pecahkan sekarang. Ini arahan daripada saya. Dan saya masih lagi Perdana Menteri.
The figures, tally.
He only has a few days left to live.
Stop it, please, please.
Oh my God, what now?
Masa depan negara di tangan kita. Ya, kita bangunkan dengan cara kita sendiri.
You are the Prime Minister.